the Lightning in shootouts this year are 2-2. And Victor Hedman will start things off against Igor Shesterkin.
Victor's a shooter.
Takes his time. Shoots. Saved by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin really did a good job there. Very patient. Maybe he did his homework on Victor Hedman's shots. Trying to get him to flinch first. It was a good shot by Victor. It was kind of in the crook of the arm. A real quick glove hand there by Shesterkin.
Rangers 1-1 in shootouts. Georgiev has been their goaltender at both those. So this is the first this year for Shesterkin. Kapokako cutting in. Stopped by Elliott.
Really nice move with that left pad at the last second. There was room there. Kapokako, nice smooth movements here. And when he goes to his backhand, there was a little bit of room, but he just flashed that foot over there. I think almost kicked the puck off his stick.
Steven Stamkos, 3 of 3 in the shootouts this year. Two game deciding goals, fires, and it's sent wide.
Stammer's favorite move is to come in off that left wing side. His stick is in the middle of the ice. Sometimes he goes top shelf short side. This time he tries to go top shelf on the far side. I think Shesterkin got a piece of that one.
Panarin 1 of 1 in shootouts this year. And here he comes in Brian Elliott. No one has scored in the shootout yet. Panarin slowing down. Couple of moves. Shoots. Saved by Elliott. Elliott with the glove.
Great glove save. It's a game of chicken, isn't it? Who's going to make the first move? Panarin trying to get him to flinch. And then Elliott just takes everything away down low, so no five-hole goal. That's why the paddle goes down, but he keeps the glove up.
Now talk about moves. Here comes Braden Point, 1 of 2 this year. And it's Point straight ahead. Banks shoots. Saved by Shesterkin, kicking out the left leg pad.
Braden Point goes, wow, are you kidding me? It's a great little move here. Watch this shimmy here. He sells like he's going to go. Shesterkin has to go both ways at once. He has both posts covered. See, look at that. See, this right leg flinched first, but then he recovered with the left. What a save.
Mika Zibanejad, the veteran centerman, racing in. Firing, he scores! And the Rangers win the shootout 1-0. They win this game by the score of 4-3. Three saves by Shesterkin and the goal by Zibanejad. Rangers now at 44 points. And let's have another look.
It's the quick release here by Zibanejad. Sees a little bit of room and he gets it over the pad and under the glove. It's a terrific shot.